think we. What time should you want? Thank you. Your block. Your right leg. Left leg goes. Just be in this class. Right leg. Left leg. Keep down, see. Don't be like that. Your hip will be the last. Also. So now. Your heel under the block. Right leg for this side. Now take my soul, take your leg, breathe out, take your leg, take your finger, take your touch me. Now take your big toe, please. Long up, jump up, jump by now, twist it up. Breathe out, elbow touch on the floor. Number next, time hold up, and if you catch your feet, one hold the second. Nice stretch, look silly, come hold up, one.
Four,
your child may be held by support, you are vulnerable. Number two, if you can't use blood factor, then you have to support them. You are so down, they count, that's right. by you not really. You need to show me how you can also in the same resource. In the same resource. In the same. Do you feel pain in your leg or hip? If you have pain,
three,
see this one, if you feel pain, you have to go stress more. If you feel okay, very slow, tighten up. So you can't hold on to keep this stress. Let me see. catch up, catch your feet, do the same. Turn from up, look forward, hold on that way. You'll do the same, if you can, do the same. So now, just you are close here, supporting them. With the breath, very slowly, turn up, tighten up, keep pulling up, and hold up. One, two, tighten up, touch more, three, breathe out, four, and of one, turn, fly down, lift, and down, touch your feet. One, two.